What's up, guys? Today we'll be reviewing the lobster egg roll from Imperial Garden.
I might just lose the grip and give in to my dark obsessions. I like the feeling of the sound of soothing rain on tests. Maybe I say that I miss you if you show you made me better.
I got this from Dollar Tree for $1.25. Yeah, microwavable. Fully cooked, just heat and serve. And then it comes with like a little sauce packet. Oh, I love he stinks. Damn. Yeah, I thought we'd eat a little fancy today. That's why I got the lobster one. Let's see if it's real lobster. Check the ingredients. Golden threadfin beam pollock. Water, wheat starch, cornstarch, tapioca starch, crab extract, crab flavor, color, carrot, onion, celery, lobster meat. Okay. Okay, it has lobster, so they're not lying. You can heat it in a toaster oven, but for the sake of the review, let's microwave it. Heat with or without wrapper until fully heated. 90 seconds. Okay, let's see. Let's put it in the microwave. I'll be right back. All right. Whoo! Whoo! Ooh, that's just low-key kicking. It smells kind of good though, like seafoody. I'm not gonna lie, I'm kind of like, ooh, it's a little appetizing. Ooh, okay. We kept it in the wrapper because I've seen a lot of things where it's like, if you microwave it in the wrapper, it creates like a, like it steams it in the little environment. So yeah. Ooh. Honestly, you might ask like, hey, you know, like it's an egg roll, you should air fry it because nowadays we got air fryers. That would kind of ruin the point, you know? It says microwavable, so I'm gonna microwave it, you know? Not everybody has like an air fryer, you know? Right off the bat, I fucked up, low key. I microwaved it and I think some of the fucking shit came off. Hold up. So the part of the barcode, I think, or the nutrition facts came off onto the plate, like the ink shit. Yeah, oops. Whatever, we're still gonna eat it though. So anyways, yeah, we're just gonna go ahead and get started. I have the sauce. I have it heating up right here. For the sake of the review, we'll be trying with the sauce as well. It looks like from the ingredients list, it's water, sugar, tomato paste, apple cider vinegar. So I don't know how they usually make it in whatever country they make it in. I guess for whatever Asian country they'd be making this lobster egg roll in. But whatever. Anyways, yeah, this shit looks soggy as fuck. Look at it, dude. Why is this like deflated as hell? Like it looks like a turd. It feels like a turd. It definitely should have been, it looks like they fried it. You hear that? Ooh. Okay. Ooh, first bite. Ooh. Ooh, looks like shit. Let's go. Ooh. That's kind of good. It kind of has like the texture of like a fish cake. Yeah, like the fish cakes, like the soggy ones that you get like at a appetizer from a Korean place. Yeah, smells fishy. The texture is chewy because it's been fried, but then it's been microwaved. So the texture is not, I kind of like it, not to be honest. Not super fishy though. I don't know what they put in here, but it's like a seafood egg roll, right? But it's not like overpoweringly fishy. Personally, I don't know if you can tell, but I don't have a lot of lobster. I've had lobster like quite a bit, but I couldn't tell you how accurate this is to lobster. You guys want to look inside there? It's like almost pasta-y. Do you see some like cabbage? But thing stays hot. Tastes strange.
honestly, I couldn't pinpoint the flavors for you. I'm trying to read it here. Obviously, yeah. It's like the egg roll wrapper, whatever. Salt, sugar, mirin, yeah, I can taste that. Let's try it with the sauce, all right? Here's the sauce. This is the consistency. It's a little watery. I think I might have spilled some water into it, but it's not bad. Let's see. That's good. That's good. What? Just kind of slept on. I don't know, guys. Honestly, I'm really hungry. It's only 11, but I don't know if I'm really hungry, but I think I'm going to finish this. It's pretty good. It's very, like, pasty, but I can see some celery, carrots, some kind of, like, a ground fish paste. It's pretty good. I can't really taste the lobster meat, though, but the sauce is good. It's sweet. Now that I think about it, Imperial Garden sounds like an Asian name. I think they also sell other kinds of egg rolls. I thought it was like a burrito thing, but they're low-key like, they know what they're doing here. The sauce is like, that's a sweet and sour sauce. Like, that's good. Not the sweetest and not the sourest, not super tangy or anything, or like packed with flavor or depth, but this is really passable. As an Asian man, if you fed this to me, I'd be like, hey, that shit's pretty good. I'm already here. I have like this much left, so I might as well finish it. I'm reading the wrapper. And it says, contains a bioengineered ingredient. What the hell? Like, what are they? Like, they got something in a lab. They got, like, a weird animal in a lab? Like, because if it was tomato's bioengineered, right? But, like, not really. Like, why would you have to put a disclaimer on it? Is it dangerous? They got, like, alien lobsters back there? This is great. Oh, all right. Since we're here, dang, I was so into it, I forgot to give a rating. All right, so the overall rating, sweet and sour sauce, I give this 7.7. If it was in a bottle, I wouldn't mind it. This is definitely better out there, but free sauce, you know, It complements this thing well, because this is a little salty. So I give this like a 7.7. This? I'm feeling a 7.7. Oh, look how far I got. This is pretty good. The texture is good. If this was air fried, obviously it's probably not healthy at all. Obviously. It's easy to make like unhealthy tasty food. But if this was in an air fryer, this would probably be like a solid like 8.3, to be honest. Like nice and crunchy. The texture on the inside is nice. It's like, yeah, 7.7 on both. I'm feeling a strong 7.7 on both. This is my first review. I wanted to start low, but this shit is good. For real, this shit is good. I'm impressed. I've been blown out of the water. Thanks for watching, guys. That's it. That's the last bite. Overall, if you see the lobster egg roll, $1.25, buy it. You gotta buy it. It's good. If you're hungry, you got $2 in your pocket, you buy the lobster egg roll from Dollar Tree. Thanks for watching, guys. Please like and subscribe.